Hello guys, we are back with our next set of tutorials. In this tutorial, we will be covering logical and switching theory, guys. That is one of our most important subject. So today basically we will be starting the first unit, that is Boolean algebra. So basically LST is a subject which is used whole theory will be used in designing of circuits. So basically let's learn what is a digital circuit. Digital circuits are hardware components which manipulate binary information and implement using transistors and conductors devices. So each basic circuit is logic gate and performs some logical operations. So basically a digital circuit is a hardware component, guys. Basically even in our phones, in our computers, everywhere we'll be finding these kind of many digital circuits. So now I hope everyone got a small idea on digital circuits. So let us go through what is binary logic. So binary, I hope everyone knows about computer. So our computers, every computer knows only binary language, which includes only zeros and ones. So basically, I hope everyone gone through my discrete mathematics concepts. So in that we will be using true and false, right? So basically true is 1 and false is 0. Just a small change of everything which relates to this is discrete mathematics and this is LST. So basically let's go through it. It deals with the binary variables. They take two distinct values, 0 and 1. Yeah, 0 and 1 are the two letters or values, and mathematical logical applications like, and we are having components like AND, OR, NOT, NAND, etc. So there are many things, we'll be going through them, don't worry. And we'll be using the variables like ABCD, XYZ, W, like that. So now I hope everyone got a small idea on what is digital circuit and what is a binary logic. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through some gates. Thank you, thanks for watching.